man standing races take place on short circuit-based tracks. Once the race starts, you gotta keep in front. The driver in last place at the end of the countdown is knocked out. Cars that suffer terminal damage are also knocked out, and the timers reset.
Deliveries for you. Hey dude, you're like untouchable, man. What do you say to a little throwdown? Think you can beat the time?
Throwdowns are issued directly by any of the other drivers. They can be in any discipline and are a great way to earn respect from the other drivers. When a throwdown is issued to you, it will appear on the map. You can choose to accept it at any time. If you fail the throwdown, don't worry, it can be retried at any time. Once completed, it'll disappear from the map. There's some new events now available, buddy.
Hi, my name's Tanner Faust. It's great to meet you. I've heard that Japan will be next for us. Why don't you do a little prep, and I'll find out when we're going.
This is crazy stuff, man. It's called a raid. The idea is to get a group of drivers to race on a wide point-to-point track. Everyone starts at the same time, and all you need to do is watch out for obstacles and the short split routes.
We'll be right back.
California. As long as you stay away from the chilies, you should do great here.
Quiet again.